G'day mates and welcome to Bomber Crew. Most of you should recognise this actually. For those of you who are newer however, this game is amazing. It's like a FTL World War II bomber simulator. It's all very physics based, very fun, amazing, sort of a... I'd almost say like real time chaos is the best way to describe it. It's great fun, and actually it was a huge game for me back when I started Twitch streaming because it was the second game I streamed on Twitch, and I got a constant 300 viewers, which was really bloody impressive at the time, and I actually managed to build up most of my Twitch audience from that. And I was approached by Chrono.gg for promotion for this game. Essentially, Chrono.gg offers a different game every 24 hours. Only one game, but a different game every 24 hours for a massively reduced price. You know, probably like the lowest it's ever been. In this case, they're offering Bomber Crew Deluxe Edition right now for 50% off. So that's the whole game, including the DLC and every... And it's got the Season Pass as well, so anything upcoming DLC you'll get for free. I've already got, as you can see, Secret Weapons. That's a really fun DLC. So if you go down in the description below, there's a link. Chrono.gg/Remy. It was also in the title card. If you follow that, it helps me out because I get a cut of the sales. Even if you just follow it in the future, any new games they're selling, because it's an ongoing partnership, I'll get a cut of those as well. You'll also end up with a game, which is great. It's generally what I prefer. It's why I like people like Twitch subbing rather than just straight up donating, because they get something back, and this is an even better way to do that. The game is hours of fun. On top of that, in about 5 hours after this video goes live, so at 8 a.m. AEDT, Monday, which is obviously Australia time, so it's probably Sunday for most of you guys, everywhere else around the world, because we're time travelers, I'll be doing a stream. Now, the reason why I do streams this game, the reason why it was such a good streaming game, is because of stuff like this. As you can see, Sai Sirentez, we had Bazza Bruce, we had Hans von Waffelson? Okay, and Remy Dandana were our various pilots and crew members. So we named all the crew after Twitch chat, and they died in various hilarious ways, like Neville Chamberlain literally flying off the wing when we did a nosedive to kill Hitler. Yeah, that happened in this game. That's how fucking good this game is. Here is the memorial of everyone we lost in the stream, right? This is my old save. So we've got Bleepo, we've got Blind Titan, there's Deb, there's Ditching, Ditching Kerner. We've got Einstein Siren, Mr. Marino, Aldonis Average Gamer, Rod Hull, nice, Pope Good Lord, oh my god, Allied Horizon, Bleepo the Twat, Eric Campbell, oh god, Boom Crazy. Oh, there's Boom Crazy. Let's slide over to the next wall. What do we got here? We got Black Raven, Sir Sharkus, Ned Flanders. Look, here's the thing, right? Oh, we had Head in the Jar, Three Dog, Shit at Maths, Kaleo, right? Bunch of great things. And then it just kept on going. Yeah. I like how it keeps going. We lost. Hang on, if we go all the way back. Oh, Jesus, it goes for a while. We lost this many pilots in the entire run. I think it was like three streams that ended up being like, what, 15, 20 hours worth? It was really good. But there we go, that was the, what? I think it's seven people? Yeah, seven people to a plane. So if you imagine that each group of seven is a plane, that's how many people we lost. And there were some missions where we lost people and we didn't lose the plane. Should I show you the game? I think I should show you the game. What are we gonna do today, Pinky? Well, we're gonna bomb Dresden. Unsurprisingly, that war crime isn't really normally in the game. However, by use of this clever map I've drawn, dotting exactly where I need to bomb, I can figure out exactly where Dresden is from this map, and then manually navigate my way to it. Now, normally you choose a mission, you go around, you do the mission, you take some optional objectives, and you fly back to base, and you repeat, and so on and so forth. No. This time, we need to find out where Dresden is, fly to it, and then bomb it. The main reason of this was because the entire stream, every moment, every fucking second, someone was making a let's bomb Dresden joke. Where is the bombing Dresden mission joke, etc, etc. Okay, now this is actually perfect. As you can see here, Dusseldorf, right? Someone's gonna correct it. Dusseldorf, right? Perfect. We know that it's here. Dresden is therefore about here. The plane that we are flying in is what is it called? It's called Santa's Sleigh. As you can see, it's got a beautiful fucking paint coat. I quite like the horrific reflection of Pearl. Yeah, there we go. That is beautiful. Anyway, we've got a Screaming Skull, Lightning Bolt. We've got a poorly drawn Australia on the wing. And, oh yeah, and down the back, of course, we have to go... No, not Stealth Bomber. Men at Work. There we go. Work. Perfect. That looks so shit. We, of course, have an inflatable dinghy in the wing. Oh, no, we don't, because it's too heavy. This one. And, of course, we have... Obviously, here we see Field Marshal Pigeon, Admiral Pigeon, High Commander Pigeon, General Pigeon, who is in control. I like... You can get Soldier Pigeon or just regular Pigeon, but no, we have... We actually have Eisenhower. This is just Eisenhower as a pigeon, who shall be coming with us to bomb Dresden, the most essential mission of the entire war. All right, so welcome to the game. Assumedly, hang on, Bruce. Let me go just check our cargo, check our bomb bay real quick. Okay, good. So if we open up our bomb bay doors, we can see. We can sort of see. There we go. We have a bunch of bombs. Perfect. That's gonna do fine to drop onto Dresden. We've got our, we've got our ventral turret, we've got our mid-upper turret, we've got our rear turret, and we've got our front-facing turret. These ones have, 4 barrels of 50 cals, and they also have an ammo feed, so we don't have to reload these two. However, the middle one is a giant fucking 20mm cannon, and we need to grab ammunition whenever we want to reload it, right? As you can see here, we've got different systems. We've got med kits inside. You can also put parachutes and fire extinguishers. There's a fire extinguisher there. We've got our fuel tanks. We've got different abilities on the crew members. It's a very, very good game. It's sort of FTL in the sense that you're sort of rushing your troops around to try and do things. We've got obviously someone piloting. We're going to lock him in the seat because we've done that a few too many times. But apart from all that, I think we're basically ready to go. We're going to put Bruce in the fuel area. There's Eisenhower, as you can see. Nice and ready. Bruce will be in the fuel area. We're going to take off. We're going to fly to our hydraulics are breaking. We haven't even fucking taken off and our hydraulics are breaking. Excellent. Alright, we're away. It's a rainy day, but that's just going to disguise us on our approach. So, there's enemy fighters spotted on radar. They're going to be issues, but we're going to spot them and get our turrets to take them out. So, our turrets will worry about them. Oh, there we go. There's our 50 cal. Our 20 mil will open up in a moment. Tell you what. Let's go focus and focus incendiary. There we go. There we go. These guys should knock them out. Beautiful. All right, we need to check this real quick. We're almost in line with the attack vector we're going to take. Now we're going to radio in. Oh, that was easy as hell. We're going to radio in for recon, see if we can find anything on the coast. There's obviously anti-air emplacements, flak, all sorts we're going to have to deal with. But we should be fine as long as we can get the right angle on the approach. We're almost here. Okay, as soon as we can, we're going to focus on this one. Wait for it. And, okay, turn. Here we go. Alright, as you can see, our plane turns. And, wait for the correction. Beautiful. We are headed for Dresden. Okay, straight path from here should lead us to Dresden. Let's run us on lean so we have more fuel. We got 20... about 30 minutes of fuel left. 40, oh my god, lean is so good these days. Lean plus, holy shit. Let's radio in for recon. We could call in Spitfires as well. This is a late game crew. This is a majorly upgraded crew and also plane. It's amazing. Our crew have amazing gear as well. Actually, no, I said that. I just realized they're actually wearing nothing. Our crew have no fucking gear. What the fuck am I saying? All right, there's some anti-air here. We're actually going to climb higher in order to avoid all of that shit. Oh, giraffe got shot. No, that's not great. Bruce, how you feeling, mate? You feeling fine? All right, good. We're not going to navigate update anymore. We're simply going to go on to Dresden. Yeah, okay, this looks perfect. But we're going to fly out of the range of all that flak and the anti-air cannons that are now shooting at us. Oh, boy. Okay, that hit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There's a flak explosion in front of us. Stop climbing. Stop climbing. Dude, die. For fuck's sake. Oh, this is about to suck. All right, we're going to get below that. Fucking hell. Oh boy, we're low. Oh shit, electronics have failed. Our radar's out. Hang on, we'll get the radar boy on that. As you can see, there's our actual target. We're not going to play this game, however. There's all the anti-air cannons. Oh shit, now there's another one in front of us. Quick, climb! Oh, castle is ahead. Wait, I can use that to figure out... Okay, so we're halfway there. Castle is this town. That means Dresden can be just a little bit further. We gotta find it. Come on, boys. Wait, is that it? That looks like it! Is that Dresden? Oh, shit, we might have actually found it. Come on. Tell me if it's Dresden ahead. Please. Oh, it's Prague! What? We've flown too far! No! Is that actually Prague? Wait, if that's Prague, then Dresden should be up and right, so over here. How much fuel have we got left? Not much at all. You know what? Prague, just because we're a little bit confused, you can get some, alright? I know you don't fully deserve this, but frankly, you've screwed me around, Prague. I'm just trying to find Dresden, and here I am finding you instead. Alright? So just take your lumps and enjoy it. Alright, bomber sight. Here we go. Let's actually... Oh, God. We're going to pass over most houses. There's one. Sorry. Oh, my God. We actually destroyed it. Holy shit. I didn't realize you could do that. Yeah, we should probably go find Dresden now. Alright, merely... Oh, shit. My fucking thing's about to break. Alright. You fix it. Looking at the rivers, right? This is the River Elbe, presumably. Yes, it would be. Okay. So Dresden should be somewhere up back from the turn. So about here should be Dresden. Presumably it's not actually on the river, because that's not how it works in this game, but still, it's got to be around here somewhere. It's along the river. All right, at this point I'm convinced Dresden doesn't exist. That's the only true answer. It's the only possible way that I haven't been able to find the fucking thing yet. Let's make a stop after just bomb this rando airfield, which I assume is in the place of Dresden. I'm going to follow the river all the way up, because you know where that fucking river leads. Straight to the Nazi fucking warlord himself. That's right. Goebbels. Wait! Is that it right there? I see it! I see it! I see it! Please! Please tell me that's Dresden! Oh! Wait, that's Berlin? That's Berlin? No! Wait! Oh wow, we did get far north. You know what? I was actually... This'll fucking do. I'm sorry, it's not Dresden. I don't think Dresden's actually on the map. I think they don't have it there. But you know what? They have fucking got Berlin. Oh my God, there goes a city district. Woo-hoo-hoo! 2 for 1? Yes! Lovely. There goes Berlin. But tell you what. We're definitely out of fuel. We're not gonna make it home. Oh shit, planes are coming at us! Oh God! Well, first of all, we can shoot these guys down. Apparently we've managed to fail the... Oh right, because we've run out of bullets, nice. Alright, we're gonna take on these enemy fighters, but at the same time, here we go. Take us in for a landing, boy. Hang on, wait, hold on. Ah, yes, bring these fighters down around Berlin. We've got one bomb left to us. Oh boy, here we go. Bring it on, Hitler! Wait, what? What? Santa's sleigh was lost, but let's see who survived to make it home. Oh boy. Oh, that's not a good chance. Oh, Rimmy's dead. Oh boy. What about Bazza? Bazza, did you make it back? Did General Eisenhower bring you help? Oh no, you're dead as fuck too. Oh Jesus. Alright, Harold, come on mate. You're the best giraffe. You taught children all about the body, I guess. Is that what you used to do in Australia? Oh, you lived. Harold the giraffe made it home. Perry Platypus, come on. Come on, tell me you made it. Come on. Oh, the Nazis got Perry. Oh, they tortured him till he screamed. He was a little fucking snitch in the end. Alright, Evo Owen. I don't know who the fuck you are, but you're dead. Okay, cool. You died like the black man in every Vietnam War film. Alright, Jaffa Cake, come on, mate. You're a delectable snack. Oh, but thankfully you made it out of the clutches of the Nazis. And Bad Aim Billy, you couldn't find us Dresden, so I blame you. Good, you're dead. Okay. So, 2 out of 7 people survived, Dresden doesn't exist, which frankly I think is better than carpet bombing it, and we bombed Berlin and also Prague, which probably didn't deserve it, and that one random airfield that I think was like in the place of Dresden. I love this game. Stream in a few hours, and until then everyone, thank you for watching. Remember, chrono.gg/Rimmy down below, it's a 50% sale. It's an amazingly fun game. That was me not even playing the fucking game. I just went off and tried to bomb something that wasn't even fucking there. And I had a great time doing it. Alright, everyone. Until next time, farewell.